Y'all have been a tremendous audience. I'm not going to do Sitting in a Bar because I didn't write that song. My friend Danny Boone from Rehab wrote that song. He's a songwriter, especially. I'm not going to do If That's Country only because it's not as cool without my band, because we do this this cool medley at the end that helps make this statement. But I appreciate the request, but it wouldn't be a good way to end. Party. The party requires crowd participation. I don't know if this is a crowd participation kind of thing. Okay, I'm gonna make a deal. I'll do Party, even though I don't really want to do Party as my last song. The deal is, though, I'm not gonna do it as my last song. I'm gonna play Party, and then I'm gonna end with a song that I just wrote. All right, so I'm gonna do two more. I'm gonna break my original deal. It's a democracy in here. What night is it? Saturday. Well, it's Saturday night and somebody better knock on wood. I got my hand around this guitar and I'm feeling pretty doggone good. Don't pinch me if I'm dreaming, cause I don't wanna wake up now. I've been waiting on this moment ever since my mama pushed me, yeah. Understand it, how do we keep selling the clubs out? We ain't even on the radio. What's the fuss and all about? Hell, I think I know.